Tonight, the country is mourning the Reverend Joseph Lowery, a man known as the Dean of the Civil Rights Movement. For 8 decades, Lowery, Reverend Lowery, was a community leader, a pastor, a freedom fighter, an advocate, and a friend of Reverend Martin Luther King Jr., and helped Dr. King found the Southern Christian Leadership Conference. In 2009, President Obama awarded Reverend Lowery the Presidential Medal of Freedom. Reverend Lowery died of natural causes at his home in Atlanta. He was 98 years old.